My furnace will ignite but not stay lit.
The pilot light might be dirty. If there is a lot of ash and debris on it, it may be blocking the proper flow of gas.
Or the debris is so bad it can't light up properly when the ash blocks the gas flow. It just flickers when the initial ignition goes off and then dies.
Another possibility is that the gas flow is irregular.
I'm paying my gas bill.
If there's a gas leak, it may have enough gas to light before it dies.
That indicates that there is a gas leak somewhere.
A gas leak or even a sensor that thinks there is a leak will shut it down as soon as the thing comes on.
What else could be causing the unit to ignite but not stay lit?
The thermocouple may be crapping out.
I don't even know if my furnace has a thermocouple.
That's rather standard. Then again, it could be a problem with the valve.
Like when the fuel valve is so dirty it can't light at all.
Well, the unit may be just one step below that level of dirty and that's why it won't stay lit.
Dusting the furnace never made it to my to-do list.
It may need the equivalent of a duct cleaning, to remove the dust, dirt and debris.
As long as it is cheaper than the cost they charge me for cleaning the whole house ducts, that's a reasonable solution.
If the furnace has so much dust clogging it, the ducts need to be cleaned. And there's the risk it is ash.
So they clean that too.
If something is collecting on the burner and then turning to ash, that means there may be a liquid fuel leak or something else going on. And that needs a repairman.
As long as it isn't mold.
Mold won't grow outright on a furnace, but water condensation around the furnace can oxidize parts and interfere with a flame.